Don't mind the clicking. You're really into JoJo's, aren't you, playing? So this is your jam, Taylor. This is what you rock out to in the clubs. You put your Goomba hat, your red red shirt on, go at it. Vibe it. Doing your shoulder dance thing. Shoulder wiggle. Let's get the corner jumps. Tiny time saver. Let's see it happen occasionally. One, 47, 48. Ah, can't even get my guess correct anymore. Wonderful 101 is coming to the Switch, I am happy about this. You're putting my googling skills to the test today. 101. Yeah, because I would like to at least have some sort of an idea what you're even talking about. Gives me some Lego vibes. I thought you got like a miniature army. Hey, wonderful 100, no way. Wonderful ones, can I have your autograph? Sure thinking. Bayonetta but put up to 100 superheroes acting as a unit. Also extremely corny and overall wonderful. Hence the name. There was another game where you also control a huge army of tribesmen that acts as a single unit. Set in the mythological times of Rome, I believe. Forget the name for it though. That wonderful made me remember. Didn't even try to go for this fast cycle. Kind of felt like I would on Diana. So back down. Oh. Interesting approach. Got a question to you, Skype. I need to do some research before I can ask it to you after this chapter. So hold on, just a little bit longer. Time killer is not gonna stop me this time. Oh no. Would have been excellent shot 3. That didn't happen. And if this didn't happen. Actually could have been a ILPB potentially. But didn't mess up the Shiro section. Still a good time. Still a good time. Alright, as for your question, Sky, do you know a game called... let me see my YouTube watch history. Do you know a game called AI Somnium Files? AI Somnium Files. You don't know nothing about it? Okay. That's where my question ends, I have nothing else to say. I was just watching a video on it recently. The game got a review bombed by a single person recently. The game went from having a 9 point something on Metacritic to a 1 something. Just one person was feeling salty and review bombed. It kind of looked like a game too. Might have played yourself, so that's why I asked. Figures, yeah. It is stupid. But I can see why people are doing it. They feel like it's the only way how to fight, let's say, something like Blizzard and its whole Warcraft 3 shenanigans. But it still abused the system in a way that it was not intended for. Not the best count of Golden Ridge. God damn. So 3? Nah. But almost. Review bombing is one of those make you feel good moments. for the little man. Like, I'm gonna show the big corporate company, I'm gonna give the game a zero on this irrelevant scoring set. That will show them. Now they will think twice before doing this thing again. I just said they're a good job. Take that, Blizzard. Great track, Batman. Boss team winning against. Wonderful. It really does make you feel like you achieved something wonderful. From the very first notes, I thought it was a Banner song. Hey, it is a Banner song, nice. So I'm not totally musically... How do I call it properly without insulting myself? Inept. Yeah, just those very first tones immediately lead you to knowing it if you heard some of the Bayonetta tracks. Just get that Bayonetta feel. Pull the trigger. Don't fail me now. Nice. PB, here I come. The moment I said it, my hands became extremely sweaty. Love it. That's why I really respect all the guys who are speedrunning games on the big stages out there. On GSAs and whatnot. I just would not be able to handle the stress. I'd get a heart attack faster than I complete the game. That is such a good time. This is the best pace I've been in like 2 months. It's not fair that I get a sub 15 minute time before chapter 6. Yeah, but I'm sweaty. I'm gonna melt. I need to relax. I need to, I don't have anything here that would relax me. Hold on, let me, go buy something off the street corner real quick. Just don't put a town.mp3 on now. It's alright, it was just one stupid mistake. I'm not gonna respond to the chat anymore while running these chapters. Wow. That feather was so struggling. Great song, by the way. You like this one. Oh no, come on. Reflection is gonna make me work for that off, baby. A little bit more. Now they're not just gonna give it to me. It's not gonna be a freebie. Oh, reflection was messed up. Reflection was messed up. Last 10 seconds. Let it be known you brought it. Brought up down that MP3. Well, yeah, we make our own hells, don't we? Our own purgatories? Madeline flying around like a ninja in cocaine. I mean, she's got some very mad tech of her own as well. Summoning tentacles everywhere where she wants. So, she's got some tricks up her sleeve as well. And being able to copy yourself into multiple of bad lanes. That's a neat trick. I'm really afraid of flag 2 now though. That thing scares me. Okay. stupid. But not very time consuming. Ariska, take care. Thanks for the company. Have a good one. I'll try. Gonna skip the auto-scroller skip here. Because I'm too shaky to do it. So far, where you can. Good summon. Last stretch. Not like this, please. Gonna be close. this music. Lady Maria, please. Flag 2? Don't do it. Armino, flag 3. Thank you. Finally! Two seconds. Fucking finally, man. Yeah. Such an appropriate track as well for the very end to increase the stress level. Oh, I'm almost lost it. At the start of the summit with the wall jumps. Almost lost it there. God, you too. Yeah, let it be known, YouTube. Taylor is good was him. Follow Taylor is good Twitch channel. Well. Cheers.